Welcome to the UK Carp Rig Guide, brought to you by the Angling Times. This is an unusual rig in many ways. It's the multi-rig, and it's used by many big fish anglers, including people like Jon McAllister, who's had great success on waters such as Burghfield with it. It's tied in a different way to most rigs, and it's great for changing hooks and great for using real tough materials and in hook and hold situations. First of all, form a fairly large figure of eight loop knot. Thread that loop through the eye of the hook from front to back. Next, thread through the loop a rig ring which will be used to attach the bait. Pull the hook point through the loop and bring the loop down onto the shank. Weighted putty can be added at the desired distance from the hook. At the other end, attach a swivel using the knot of choice.